Okay, so let's say you built a perfect Hackintosh, but one thing you still didn't figure it out. How to make Bluetooth working. So right in this video, I will show you how to fix Bluetooth on your Hackintosh in just one single minute. And it's really extremely easy these days to fix Bluetooth in your Hackintosh. It's plug and play. No need to install any drivers, messing up with OpenCore EFI and so on. So nothing like that, don't worry. From my past videos, you know, I provide always effective, fastest and easiest solutions, and today's fix is not an exception. Maybe you want to use your fancy, I don't know, Apple Bluetooth keyboard, Apple Bluetooth keyboard, magic mouse, any other Bluetooth headphones. And after watching this video, that's not gonna be any problem for you anymore. This is my Z690 and Intel i9-12900K Hackintosh, the New Way Hackintosh, the Proxmox Hackintosh, the Morgonaut Hackintosh, which kicks ass in certain workloads even to my 2019 Mac Pro behind me, which was 33 grand, that's insane. But as you can see, the onboard stock Wi-Fi and Bluetooth is not working at all in currently latest macOS Ventura on this Hackintosh. And this is important. Good user experience and compatibility comes with wise buying decisions. On the market, there's tons of Bluetooth dongles, but macOS compatibility is very rare to see, no matter what those sellers claim. So it's not uncommon to see people who bought on paper compatible device which turned out to be not compatible at all. That's why you should buy always only from trusted vendors. And that's why I recommend to get this tiny USB Bluetooth dongle from company called Sonet, which specialize on developing top-notch hardware primarily for Apple Mac computers. Disclaimer, this video is not sponsored by Sonet at all. I just share the best solutions for you. It's my honest opinion, okay? By the way, so you don't do any mistake and buy some incompatible PC crap, I prepared for you link in this video description below where you can get this exact compatible USB Bluetooth dongle from Sonet. It's compatible with even currently latest macOS 13 Ventura, and it's working obviously in macOS 12 Monterey as well. And for those who dual boot Hackintosh and switch between macOS and Windows, it also works in Windows 10 and Windows 11. Look how easy it is to fix Bluetooth in my macOS Ventura New Way Hackintosh. It's as simple as just plugging this Bluetooth dongle to my Hackintosh, and now there are two options how to make it working. One is manual and one is automatic. Which one do you want me to show you? Of course I will show you both, don't worry. So let me first start with the more complicated way so you can later in this video enjoy the easier one. But thanks to the more complicated way you will better understand how it works, so watch further. So now I will just plug in this tiny Bluetooth dongle to my macOS Ventura Hackintosh, and I will plug it to my USB hub here so you can better see it. Fine, so now open terminal application and execute this terminal command. By the way, so you don't do any mistake and it's easy for you, I prepared for you the terminal command in this video description. Simply just copy and paste it, here you have it, okay? So to enter your password, hit enter, and now just reboot your Hackintosh. Fine, let's reboot. It's easy like that. By the way, while it's rebooting, this terminal command simply says to the macOS Ventura, stop using the onboard Bluetooth adapter if you have any, because I want to use my USB Sonet one. The second and easier way is to simply go to the Sonet website and download Tiny Installer and run it. Again, I prepared for you direct link in this video description. And this app does exactly the same thing as the terminal command I showed you earlier. And what I like on Sonet is they included also the uninstaller. That's very rare to see. Thumbs up. So after reboot, is Bluetooth still broken on my Proxmox Hackintosh, the New Way Hackintosh running macOS Ventura, or this was the best fix ever? Let's see. So let's open system preferences, in Ventura it's system settings, go to the Bluetooth, nearby devices. So let's try, for example, my Apple Magic Mouse. So I switch it out now, connect, great. Connecting. Okay, so it's connected. So what about my Apple Beats speakers? Where is the button? This one? Yeah, Power Beats. So let's test it. Connect. Yes, we can enable a setting, that's no problem. So as you can see, Bluetooth is working now, but I strongly recommend you to read this video description, where I prepared for you a lot of useful stuff, which did not fit into this video. If you would need any help with your Apple Mac, Windows or Linux computer, I offer one-on-one video calls and remote sessions to your computer on my Patreon and my morgonaut.cloud website. Again, links are in this video description. Simply, you can book a live video meeting with me in just few clicks. And as a Hackintosh builder, you should definitely check my other useful Hackintosh tutorials here. So, I hope I made your day again a little better. If so, click the like button below and share this video so it can help to more people, and subscribe to this channel so you won't miss any of my future helpful videos. And see you next time, my Hackintosh friends. Bye bye.